You're making a big mistake.
Look at the facts. You're the flight control officer on duty. You're having financial difficulties.
I've got two ex-wives. You show me a guy with two ex-wives who's not having financial difficulties.
So how does $50,000 suddenly show up in your personal checking account 2 days after you were given this assignment?
I told you, I don't know anything about that money. Now, this whole thing is a setup.
No one else inside the firm had access to the flight plan, including Archangel.
But it was transmitted directly to GCS from the committee headquarters on a two-way data link system with only a 15-second lead time. Now, you tell me how I could have relayed that information out of here, huh?
I have to admit, we'll need more time to corroborate.